Sam, what are you doing when we leave school?
We're leaving.
Hi guys, Ben here, speaking from East My School. That's about as far as I can get.
Right, put you back down.
I don't want to be in it, can you just leave me alone, please?
What are you going to miss most about Hoosier My School?
Friends.
Friends.
All my friends.
My friends and the memories.
Probably friends.
Dude.
My love, there's only you in my life.
That was quite funny though. Good right now. Jess, entry. Your favourite memory of Beecham High School?
Not that.
I'm going to miss Mr. Law's goalkeeper training the most.
I'll miss my friends, my teachers, and my noodles.
Andy Creech.
I will miss Jamie Elliott.
D.
Sitting around and killing them all.
The sport, just played football, cricket, and got in 10 times.
The thing I'll miss most about each of my school is all of my friends that I've come to find.
Yeah. I'd probably say the thing I've missed most is Sarnie Lands and Tesco.
I will miss most all my friends that I've made here.
Probably nothing from coming back next year.
What will you miss most about Hoosier High School?
Probably the teachers.
What will you miss most about our year?
Coming to spend your hard-earned money at the tuck shop and Callum Timperley coming for his tea bags each day.
And this, what about
you? I think I'll miss chasing people up, being lessons and making sure they're in. Mohammed when he's in bed and your man's name while he's in bed. I miss that. Oh, and shouting
at the gate when they forgot the pass. Okay. What will you miss most about our
youth? What will I miss most about your youth is the sheer effort that they all put into the work. The fact that they all finish the work on time. It's normally be hard, as you can see.
What will you miss most about our year?
What I'll miss most about your year is the diversity of the group.
What will you miss most about our school year?
The banter. I will miss the banter that was on my whiteboard every time I came in with different messages. I will miss trying to find the placement of the horse.
Feed the pony.
What will you miss most about our year?
Definitely the work ethic.
The thing I miss most about the year group is the enthusiastic leadership team that I got to work with in my first year as a student.
I will miss
our bizarre and interesting creative writing. Nothing.
Nothing.
What is a good or favourite memory?
Good or favourite memory? Not sure about favourite memory, but getting hit in the head with a hockey stick.
What is one of your best memories of Hoosier High School?
Probably when I put a dog at you on camera.
Probably the regular toilet trip to Jay.
My favourite memory is probably when M&M's were on offer for £1.
My favourite memory at East High School is when Tom Canning scored a hat-trick in the cup final. And he left all the birds that night.
Teacher used to bring in food for us in form on a Friday.
Then watching Jake Draycott and Dave Storm fight.
Mine's when Miss Williams called me a dick. By accident.
Mine was Year 11 prom. It was great.
I'd have to say Football of the Week. I enjoyed that the most.
I'm probably going to say the tuck shot.
Favourite memories, probably finishing all my coursework and exams.
Excellent.
Both the times I went to the centre. Full of sport.
Excellent.
Joining media.
Just going to the centre for a week. Cool. Away from school.
I enjoyed it all really. Meeting new people in sixth form, that was quite a highlight.
Cool.
Ladies and gentlemen, the incomparable Jacob Stainsby.
Sometimes the feeling is right. Yes. You fall in love for the first time.
When Mr. Hill was putting the blind back up in C81 and he jumped down off the worktop.
The time that I fell off the bin.
And landed in the bin and blamed me for moving the bin.
Nobody held the table for me out of either of them. I fell off. I think I fractured my leg in two places was. And they just stood there laughing.
And never even touched it.
Okay. I was in hospital for about 6 weeks. Everybody hurts
sometimes. Oh, me! I will get that camera and smash it to bits.
The best one has to be my invite to the Leavers prom.
Hannah
Tax
Mamba.
Yes. And
the second one is when Jake decided to write the persona of a female between
you. You did what?
My favourite memory is when our lovely people got their apprenticeship with EDF because they were all so made up and so thrilled to be doing that.
Favourite memory?
Oh, that's an easy one. Jay doing the ice bucket challenge in his underpants.
What's like your life?
Probably Miss O'War because of her height. It's quite tall, isn't it? So
I'm gonna go with Miss Arthur for her mathematical ability.
Probably Mr. Williams because he's got a laugh, he bounces with everyone.
Yep.
Amanda because she's happy and positive and Charlotte thinks she's got no
common sense.
No!
Oh. I'd have to say Carol. Just a Carol.
Mr. Price probably just for the sport.
Spooner because I've had it since like your age.
Go with Debbie Jenkins in photography because, similar to me, she likes Icelandic studies and you know she's a massive fan of the IKEA brands.
Carol Holt because she loved her.
Miss Weston because
we've
got on really well,
we've got black making
things.
Miss McCall, got the same sort of humour
as any of the sports people really.
Probably
Mr. Price,
because
he enjoys his
night
out.
I'm
going to
say Mr.
Oakley,
both fat.
You can't do that.
Student most like me is probably Katie Rogers, because she's hardworking and organised and also very caring.
Katie.
I think Liam Payton is most like me because he's always polite and lovely, always willing to have the crack, can be silly, but is well known throughout the ladies of Manchester.
Charlotte
Greenout,
not knowing
what she wants to do, but she'll get there in the end. Alanya, she's a bingo queen. I'd love to say Damian Borovitz, but probably Courtney Mumford.
Am I that?
prefer being in bed to working hard.
Sam and Jay, I think I've got the same sense of humour as me, so I think we've had lots of laughs, so I quite like that.
Hannah, I only told you.
Mom, of you.
That's a difficult one. Danny Whittingham, bit of a ladies' man, you know. Not that I am.
Danny Whittingham.
And why is that?
Sporty, handsome, charming.
When two become one. My favourite student is Jay because I think he is a role model and a scholar not only of English but a pillar of the Heysham High community.
If you'd say a final word to your group, what would it be?
I'd say good luck to everyone. Don't dwell on life. Make the most of it. Just get out of life. Give it your all.
Just good luck and all the best. Good luck to everyone.
And to say good luck to everybody. And I hope you're doing well with life.
Good luck, everyone.
Yeah, good luck.
Can't do jokes.
Don't do drugs.
Don't do drugs and look left and right and cross it.
Good luck for next year, whatever you're doing.
Probably just good luck and when you're in the future.
Good luck for everybody. Hope you all do well and I'm sure
loads of other
ones.
Bye.
Good luck everyone and I hope everything goes well for
you.
Good luck.
Bye. Good luck. I regret doing that.
I hope you all get where you want to be. And I hope you all have a happy and fulfilled life and remember your old teachers, if you ever win the lottery.
Good luck everybody, and I hope you all fulfil your dreams.
Goodbye and good luck, and it's been a pleasure.
So I'd like to wish you all good luck, have a happy and healthy life. Enjoy every minute because it'll pass before you know it and I will desperately miss you all. Keep taking photographs. Bye.
Good luck. Best wishes for the future and your life beyond Heysham High.
Be happy. On Bell Lab 101. Be happy. Do what you enjoy. Have fun. Win.
Good luck. I've enjoyed having you all. You've been a great year group and I'm going to miss you all.
Yeah, same here. I'm going to miss you all. Just worry about your diet and all the pot noodles and stuff that you need.
Enjoy what you do. As long as you enjoy it, you'll work harder at it and therefore you'll be more successful. Good luck. The banter.